Hi there, friend. This is Dante here. Welcome back to my channel again. And today we are playing Jump Force, and this is our episode 10. And if you missed our early episode 1 to 9 of the story mode, you can head back to my channel and check that out. Okay, let's begin where we left last time. Missions. Save the jump wall.
ブラックビアード。
Let's see who will die. Let's go. Let's teach him a lesson. I'm fucked up. Oh shit! Ah, just got saved. Final flash! And that's it. We win. We got a bad start, but we came back strong.
Damn,
he's out of here again. Every time I beat someone, they get out of here. Like Frieza, Blackbeard, and many
more.
Well, keep investigating. Okay, let's check out more missions. We got a lot of extra missions also. I will do that later on. First, we need to do key missions. Save the jump wall, hidden leaf village. Who be facing now? Who's that?
Chakra.
This is the first time we're seeing her in the story mode. She looks creep and dangerous. Let's see how she's gonna fight. Spirit Breaker! Bad. We win. Okay, she's escaping also, like others. She's gone, lucky for us, I guess. It's lucky for her, we was beating her ass. Oh, this is the first time we're facing Kane. Front to front.
これ以上俺の邪魔をするのはやめろ。別に邪魔してるつもりはねえよ。ただお前がひでえことばっか正義のために俺はその世界を壊してやる。正義を否定し、力が支配する世界を作るために。支配？そうだ。それがこの世界のあるべき姿。力を持つこの俺。世界を作り変えてやるのさ。
力だけで世界が作れるかよ。そんな簡単じゃねえ。それがどうして正義なんて信じたせいだ。この醜い世界に殺された者がいる。彼女たちだけが犠牲になって、他の者たちはぬくぬくと生きていくというのか。何言ってんだ。新たな世界のために。
Okay, so this is the first time we're gonna fight him. I'm sure when I'm gonna beat him, he's gonna run away like others also. Let's see how he's gonna fight. Shit. Oh damn. Fuck no. Oh shit. Gonna lose. Rematch. We want rematch. What the hell?
Nigga,
Oh shit!
Sam, where the fuck he is? Sam! He's really tough to beat. We have to give it our best to beat him. Damn, will he ever stop? Oh, damn! This is my chance! I need to beat this Venom! Oh fuck! Oh no, come on! I'm very low on HP right now. Final flash! Come on, we can do it! No, 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 no! Fuck! Lost the chaos, damn! That was fucking way, way too close. So our only chance is when Kane switch and we can beat the Venom, because it's, I think Kane is way too much powerful to beat right now. I need to level up much. Fuck! Fuck, we missed it!
Come on,
Come on. Shit, no! Come on, no! Ah, shit! Damn, he's really fucking tough ass to kick. Okay, this is our fourth fight, I think. Hope for the best. Even block that. Fuck, still it's damage me. Oh fuck no. Take that! One more time! Come on, please hit it! Yes! Yes, we did it! That was one fucking tough fight.
諦めたらどうだ。ここで止めねえと、また世界を壊しに行くんだろ。俺は諦めねえよ。俺が諦めるのを諦めろ。やる気は十分だ。しかしだったらいい加減にしたら、後ろの足手まといをかばいながらでも本気を出せんだ。誰か
仲間を守りてえだけだ。助けに来たぞ。ナルト、遅くなってすまねえ。ルフィ、それに悟空のおっちゃん、ボロボロじゃねえか。あいつそんなに強いんか。強いってもんじゃねえってばよ。3人集まればどうにかなるとでも思っているのか。
Do we have to fight him again? Oh damn. It's gonna be fun. Oh, cutscene. Goku! Super Saiyan! Think you can take Super Saiyan? Where's Vegeta? I'm missing him.
Sorega 誰かを守るために戦う。だが、お前はどうだ。ただ守られているだけではないか。あいつの言うことなんて気にすんな。俺たちは仲間だ。仲間が助け合って何が悪いんだってばよ。仲間か。都合のいい言葉だ。お前は目障りだ。お前のような弱者。 ここにいるには大しない。これで分かった。力なき弱者があがいたところで結果はこの通り。情けねえ顔すんな。そうだぞ。お前は弱くなんかねえ。思い出せ。これまでお前がベノムズ相手にどんだけ戦ってきたか。そうだってばよ。おめえは
まだまだ強くなれぞ。ガラ、逃がすんだ。しかし、ここは俺たちに任せろ。ガラ、そいつを頼んだ。わかった。行くぞ。
Okay, we are out here. Maybe we will have to fight them later on. Chapter 7, Creation.
オニキスブックによって悪意の種はまかれ、コズミックキューブには
Green Booby Girl again.
順調に悪意で満ちたエネルギーが蓄えられている。このままいけば予定よりも早く現実世界とジャンプ世界の融合が果たされるわ。そして ついに最終段階の時を迎えるのね。その時こそ私たちキーマンが全ての世界を導く。
Who's that? I think it's the main villain, more powerful than we faced the last one.
残念ながら戦況は厳しい。各地に現れたベノムズたちによって多くの都市が壊滅的な被害を受けている。悟空、ナルト、ルフィという大きな戦力を欠く中、敵の戦力は、ますます拡大している。カインの目的は世界の破壊。そのためにコズミックキューブを集め、何かを計画していることは間違いない。このまま戦いが長引けば
戦況は不利になる一方だ。そこで一つの賭けに出る。敵の本拠地を見つけ出し、一気に叩く。戦況を一変させるには思い切った決断も必要だ。敵の本拠地については僕の調査ですでに目星はついている。確証が得られるまでの間、みんなには引き続きベノムズの撃退に当たってもらいたい。
けねえ顔すんな。そうだぞ、お前は弱くなんかねえ。思い出せ、これまでお前がベノムズ相手にどんだけ戦ってきたか。そうだってばよ、おめえはまだまだ強くなれぞ。
マスター、行きましょう。
Let's go マスター。Okay, new missions available now. Fuck, he did that. No, not again. Come on. Oh, we're dead. Not good. Not good. Rematch, rematch. Oh no, not this again. Come on, we can do this. Come on. Yes, we did it. Nice fight. More strength training missions. Damn, that was close. Oh shit! And we win. It's a nice fight. Level up to 39. Let's go for another one. This time we're facing Yugi and Renji. Fuck, I missed that one. This is bad. Oh shit! Thank God! Block that one.
Okay.
Oh shit, no! Oh fuck. That was really, really close fight. Damn, look at the health. Rematch. Oh shit, the travel. Come on, can we do this? Yes! We did it! Damn. That was fucking too close fight. Fucking dumb. Okay, let's do one more. Jutaro and Yusuke. It's Goku, it's not... Oh! Seriously? Take that! No Kamehameha! Oh shit. Fuck no. Final slash. Oh, that was gonna be close. And we win. Wow, that was a nice fight. Level 40. Okay, we just see the yellow tag on the level 40, so I think it's now blocked. So we have to do extra mission, limit breaker. So I need to fight these fights that we will do in our next episode, friends. So this is the end of our episode 10. I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. Thanks for watching, friends, and I will see you in episode 11. Thanks for watching.